My father told me I was a timid child. At school they said I had no style. I was dreaming